TSUTigers.com here on the second day of practice. Tight end Archie Denard, kind of tell us about, you know, kind of the energy that was going on today.
Well, yeah, everybody was excited today. We had a lot of energy, you know, the music playing. Everybody's just ready to get the season going.
Okay. Talk about some of the things that are happening with the offense so far. Obviously, you've got a few new people on the line. A couple of new quarterbacks kind of looking into it. Just kind of tell us how everything is progressing.
Yes, sir. We plan on, you know, advancing the run game. Last year, we didn't do that good on the run game. We plan on improving that also with our spread and, you know, our passing game.
Okay. Now, you've had some great competition with the defense already so far. Sure. You know, how inspiring is it to, you know, to be able to go up against against them? And who do you think won today?
I mean, as always, offense win, but hey, competition, you know. We live for competition. It's a game of football, you know, we just love to compete and, you know, get better and challenge each other.
Okay. Well, terrific. We wish you the best of luck, and good luck the next week.
Sir, thank you.